Tomb Raider. So let's get into it. This is part three, and let's do this. Okay. We just came out the rope ladder that came down. Oh, yeah, there's someone. Let's try to distract him. Yeah, you did. And let me murder you. Come on. Okay. Boom. Okay. I wanna keep it stealthy. Stealthy? Okay. Okay, okay. Okay, let's see what I got. I got 3 arrows and 1 arrow. Is there no one else here? There are bracket things here, so it feels like I'm gonna... Okay. Gonna go through... Okay. Okay, I'm sketched out. Sorry if you hear a dog barking, that's my dog. Oh, okay. Okay, now we have learned the stealth kill. Oh, there's the other guy. Okay, thank God. If he caught me, I would have been so sweet. Okay, I got an arrow. Okay. Go sleep. Did you not notice that? Now you notice it? I've sadly died. Okay. Okay, you know what? I just want to deal with this guy and just... I just want to deal with him. Eat. Okay, what can I get from this dude? These bullets. No, I got more stuff. Okay. I kind of need a headshot of Magnum.
Need help there? There she is.
And now you find me. Stay back. Stay back. I swear to God, stay back. Yeah, okay. Oh, shoot. Can you give me some bullets? No, he can't. Oh. Don't throw up the light. I swear to God, throw up the light. No, don't throw the light. Okay, no, I'm hurt. I'm hurt. Don't stop. Stop. You're mean. Oh no, okay. Oh no, you have nothing. Okay, bye. Have a nice day. Bada bing. Bada bing, bada bing. Okay, there's no one else, right? Okay. Is there anyone behind me? Okay, that's good. Oh, okay. Now, what are we supposed to do here? Okay, yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna be pretty boring. Just climbing up. Guys, my video tomorrow, I'm gonna dye my hair blue. Oh, I hear some shooting. Okay, cutscene. Oh! That's a good guy, right? Is that a good... Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's... Oh, yep, that's a good guy, okay.
Thank God you're alive.
Well, it looks like he got bit pretty good.
Thank God you got nothing to do with it. Good to see you too, girl.
Sorry, did you run lump on your leg?
A British accent. A British accent.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nope.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves get my food back. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it.
Oh, so they took a stop.
We're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Yeah, he can't go anywhere.
No.
He's kind of fainting. He's kind of tired. Take him by the fire. Don't leave him right there. Take him by the fire.
Okay.
Yeah, good. Take him by the fire. Oh, is she gonna go get the stuff? Oh, she's making eye contact with the wolves. Okay. Well, I got a gun. Okay, let's see. Have we learned how to climb these walls? Oh, we haven't learned how to climb these yet? Alright. Okay, wait. What happens if I do this? I thought those were supposed to burn. Okay. That's something that we can't do yet. Oh, hot. Ooh, chicken! Chicken, chickeny! Chickens are falling from the sky! I don't know why I said that. That was still a better thing. Don't mind if I do. Thank you. What's the whole point of this? I don't like you doing that. Ooh, plane. Oh no! Okay, I haven't been here before. Survival instincts. I hear scary things in there called wolves. Yep. Did I seriously not have my gun out? Okay. I hate that. I'm just a little alarmed. Can I not go? I cannot go down that way. Oh, there's a zip line. Conveniently a zip line. Okay, big jump. I didn't kill myself. Okay, let's save somebody's life. Do you feel better?
What does a young lady like you like to do a thing like that? late shift at the Nine Bells. Forced from having on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Yeah, that should give us the best shot broadcasting a strong signal in every direction.
Jump for it.
Clara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Okay.
Hey, wake up! The other door!
I got a machine before he says something. Oh no, I hate those ones you're like purple. Those fire bottles, those Russian bottle things. Well, and you're like so fast. And these big guys that cut you up. Say that. Stop it! In this game, your life will be ending so quickly, of course. Especially when you're just starting the game. Okay, let's kind of get you over with. Let me show you. One thing you show. Got that business. I want to learn from this guy. Memories again.
I'm telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Oh, cute, huh? Hey, it's Alicia. It's my daughter, 14 years old, and smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention.
I'll take one. It's probably electrical. Her father.
So I was on the lawn, right? In the spot of night fishing.
Hey, Grin, take the bunt down the hatches.
I bet with you. So it's on the log, right? And this thing comes looming at the water was. So I get my old Glasgow kiss, you know. Get shots about 9 times out of 10 like this. Took me about a week to sleep down it off. I have not touched it up since. See you, Donald Flan.
Okay.
Slicing down the belly. Black belt.
I've studied them so much, I can see charm.
right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle.
I remember when you found that on your father's decks. You ran up and showed it to be dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
You've got great instincts, Cap. You just have to trust them.
That's what my father used to say.
And there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lana.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, yep.
Okay,
now, pull
yourself together.
I actually want to do this real quick. And, oh yeah, we have a lot of fast travel, something I don't want to do because that messes up the game. Press circle to scramble and then triangle to throw during enemies. I splatted them briefly. Okay. Okay, okay. And then I get hit though. And then, yeah. So, hello. I'm doing a video.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Pain colors. Takes more damage before dying. Okay, that's great. When can I unlock this? Tier 2? When am I gonna be tier 2? I probably have to upgrade this first. And I've already done the lobbies. So, okay, I just want, then my gear. For now, I might as well just upgrade this. Okay. What do I want to do? Okay. I want to add more ammo so I can always pick up more ammo too. So I'll just do that. I'm done. So it should hold more ammo. Or it should be able to hold. Actually, what I want to do is I saw, yeah, there's ammo. Okay, no one saw me. Okay. Okay. Okay, I didn't shoot him. And I tried, but he didn't die. And, I kind of missed. Shit. Okay, now they're kind of noticing that some people are dead. Me. Okay. Okay. That alarms me very deeply. Please assume that I'm dead. To make this jump. I am too trained at it. The radio tower. Am I good? I'm good. That's interesting. Oh no, this isn't helpful. Okay, let's see. Ooh, it has a nice machine gun. Oh, it's starting to get really gassy in here. Oh, it's starting to hurt. Oh, wait. Is that gas is flammable. And there's fire, and I can throw it. Okay. must be dead. Things for a bit, like Jesus. 22, 50, 20, okay. Jesus Christ, like, I hate these guys. Trying to ambush me! Is there a campfire here? Again? Like, what the hell? Guys always come out with vents. Well guys, I think I'm gonna end it here because I've been doing this video for almost 40 minutes. So thank you guys for watching this video and have a great day. Bye!